as it been, as we all know, there on the street, so state of Lagos, after school, everything, graduate and everything. So things know they go well. Nothing know they go well. And man guys keep up and make a living for himself. So I got introduced to scam from my friends, some in school and some on the street. So man guys make a living. So they try to introduce me, they tell me different format, but now two I did do. So the first one I say na dating. If say we just go date sites, but there's different date sites. So there's one we say it's very easy. I go on the dating site, then I create a profile for myself, upload my picture, and start putting some lovely pictures of myself with nice captions and stuff like that. So although the reason why they do those ones, we say to attract people. Eventually, if I eventually catch one old woman, white woman, because most of them don't do their retirement level. Some just they lonely, some they are picking up, they stay with them again. So most times they always stay alone. So they like young black guy like us. We don't say now we always keep them complaining. They tell them all those nice things where they won't talk and all of that. We go start the talk, be in the relationship and all of that. And once they like you, they don't like you with that. If you do anything, we don't do for you. So as a sharp guy now, and we say you want the na Yankee, you want to stay. So we just tell them, so yeah, now see me they come Nigeria, me they come know your people. So you know, go if you start, once you carry them come Nigeria, but you know what you want. You know, say you won't get your paper, you won't get your stay. And most of them say they feel we you their properties, they feel change all the names. We did their property to your name, so once you carry them, call Nigeria, do registry. Because once you do that registry, automatically they will give you visa for there, because the woman will claim, say, your husband, and it's not possible to make husband they live for one country, so it's easy for you to get your stay for there. So, yeah, if you can't reach there, maybe you can join the woman or start your own life, all of that, so. But the dating be that. And the other one now, sugar daddy. So that one, in the sense that me, I go find one old man picture, create Instagram page for him. So once I created that Instagram page, I will upload that old man white picture. Then I'll some of my stuff that I'll put that I'm looking for a sugar girl that can keep me company, that we can be talking together. They do like normal stuff that I'll be paying her, and I'll be paying her weekly for her allowance. Once anyone don't message me, say I'm on, she could like be my sugar baby and all of that. So I will come ask her if she gets Cash App or PayPal. So if she tells me she gets, so I will come tell her, say I go like add them to my company payroll, so that she'll be getting automatic credit alert every week of her allowance. So if she can't talk, say she gets Cash App or PayPal. So I can't talk, say me, she send me a login. So if she don't send me a login, once she send a login, you get some way that they call loader. They will come load the account. So it will come show, say maybe there's actually money inside the account, but it's a fake money. So by that, I already have a login, Cash App login details. So me, I will now withdraw almost of our money on that Cash App, but it won't reflect on our own place. So it's just like credit card, where there'll be debt on the credit card, but then she'll be getting credit alert every week. We say she could think say maybe money they enter the account, but money they come out for the account, there's debt on the account. So as time goes on, she could discover say debt they on top of the card. So now so sugar daddy, that sugar daddy so in the work and dating one. So yeah, so the reason for all this is just to make a living, at least to be able to keep up.